Let's check Ryan for some categories. Push up here. Okay, that's off. Push up here. So those are off. Let's check for a category 3. Push up. Yeah, and he has category 3.
What's that?
Category 3 is a locking of the pelvis. And
is that from the hips?
Well, it's a locking of the pelvis with a rotation off of the spine, off of the sacrum. So push up. So usually there's a category 1 involved, and then we'll go to the ligament underneath there. Push up. Drop that down. We're just going to push on this ligament here. While you breathe. Okay. Push up here. Okay, that's a little better. Let's recheck it just to make sure. Push up. Okay, that's okay. Let's check for a category 1. Okay, we do have a category 1. Okay, so we'll block you opposite that. And bring that up here. Now, generally, you want to find out what's causing the category 1. To come back, and we'll check the feet because you walk a lot. Relax there for a second. Let's check one side here, push up. So this is a locking of the pelvis. This causes pleural torque. Aligning up of the spine up to the cranium. So we're going to unwind here. Okay, let's check it in. Push up. Okay, turn to this side, push up. Usually you go around when we do that. Let's check. Lift your foot up off the table. Glute max. Push up. That's off. Let's try the other side. Push up. Okay, that side's okay. So, stretch this, relax up, and stretch that muscle out.
That's with the side of my hip sometimes.
Bring that up again. Keep it over a little bit, and then push up.
Push up.
So, yeah, you're pushing. Push up. No, not that way. Relax here. Let's go into lower insertion, which is quite tender. Lift that up again. Push up. And there it is. So, we have an origin insertion to the. Now, if we bring it up, relax. Like that. A little better?
Yeah, better. A little bit better.
Okay. Now it's painful. And that attaches right across the iliac crest here. And part of the sacrum. Okay. Now, bring that back up. Push up. Okay. And we're going to pinch over that muscle. Bring it up. Push up. You can see you have a little bit of a myofascial dolosis.
What's that?
That is a tension within the fascia, or the fascial web of the body in this particular area. Bring that up. Push up. And that's much better. Let's just pinch it again. Push up. Okay, and that's better. Good. Let's go to the top. Now, it feels like you're off on the right side here.
Yeah, it feels a little tight.
And so we can just challenge that way. Use a good, strong muscle push-up. That one's okay, though. Let's try it this way. Push-up. Okay, so we're going to turn it with that way. Sorry about that. Trying to get that to move. Push up. What's your face in that bar there? Your face is in that bar, I'm sorry about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, just a little bit, okay.
Okay, let's recheck that T1 first with it. Okay, that's. There you go, we didn't get it to move.
quantity, let's check this way for the super cool. Okay.
That seems pretty good. Now, bring the shoulder up like this. Push up if you can. That's off. Relax it. Bring it up again. Push up. Yes. Look hypertonic. So tender in here.
Yeah.
Okay. So he's got a strain, counter strain. If I bring it up like this, relax, let me do it. Is that better?
It's still tender.
And bring it down like that.
Yeah, that's better.
A little bit better. Okay. So you just relax. Take a deep breath in and out. Hold it out. The longer the better. And you have to breathe, go ahead and breathe. And just relax. I'll put your shoulder down nice and easy. Okay. And top it again. How's that?
It's better. It's
better. Bring the arm back up, the shoulder, push up. Okay, relax it again. Bring it up one more time, push up. That's it. Try this side. And push up if you can. Charge for that one. Bring it up again. Push up. Okay. And then let's check it for a fascial involvement. Fascial flush. Bring it up. Push up. Yep.
What does that mean?
When you stretch a muscle, it should get stronger. Just do it the old fashioned way. And with you, a gentle stretch or a flush causes it to out, so that's a fascial ironing out of the fascia. Now, bring it back up. Push up. And relax it. And again, 15 times just to push up. Great. Drop that down. Bring your hands up. Like you're being robbed. Head up. Push back with your head. Yeah, drop that down. You want to check, make sure that that is not a fixation in your pelvis. Drop that down. So we'll go over the origin insertion. Push back. Push back. Yeah. Okay. So that's an origin insertion. To the neck muscles. I don't want your head to fall there, so.
Yeah, that's what it's
like. Here in the Philippines, I'm limited in my table choices. Wish I had a high little drop table. Or something like that. Even a new chess table would be nice. Okay, so now bring your head back, arms out like you're being push back. That's better, relax. Let's just go over the muscles again. Bring your head back up, 51%. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Let's have a turnover.
Come on back.
Yes. Okay, scoot down just a bit. So, bring your arms up. Turn like this, push together if you can. And that's just off. Drop this one down. Keep that straight. Push this way.
Oh,
now with the shoulder with the arm. Okay, that one's good. Try this one.
Push this way.
That one's off, okay. And a good little popping in there.
Yeah, that was hot.
Keep that straight, push this way. Drop that down, push this way. Okay. Let's stretch that out. Push in. But it does strengthen. Okay. So let's go into that. Flush it out a bit. Okay. Turn your head away that way so I don't accidentally smack it. Alrighty. And push this way. That's much better. Let's just stretch it out.
Keep that straight, push.
Okay. But you're still getting some clicking in there, so you probably have all these muscle imbalances. Push it this way. Have you worked out really?
Yeah, get it while I do the legs.
Top that out, push this way.
Oh.
Yeah. And what weights?
Dumbbells.
Like this?
Yeah,
when I do it. Okay. So let's just check. Push down here. You got nothing there, buddy. So push down. For the most part, you got more of an insertion back here on the posterior part of that. It's coming down to the electron, arm. So let's do the bend it. Push down. Okay, let's check it again. Wait. Push down. Okay, let's just go back.
Yeah, I don't feel like there's strength.
Ouch. Yes, it does. Sorry. Okay?
Yeah.
Wait. Push down. So, don't make the face. Push. Okay. Relax. So hold your breath. Push down. And so that means it's better.
It's better, yeah.
Okay, just hold it a little more. Push again. Don't hold your breath. Don't make the face. Just lock it. Okay, yeah, it's a little bit better. You're getting pain there?
At the very end, like, I can't hold it too much.
So underneath, push down. Is that better?
It's better. I can feel it straining on my arm.
Try not to make a face.
Okay.
Push down. So it should be easy to hold the lock in position. I know I pushed really hard.
Yes.
And then the other part of that, and the right.
Yeah.
One more time, push. Okay. Okay. So we got strong test, and then we challenge it, and then we so. While you're working out, you're doing what's good if the muscle's not working.
Right.
Relax it. Move around. Do a few. Okay. Push down. That seems a little better. Push down this way. It's not popping here.
Yeah.
Push down. Okay, that's tension. Push down. That's good. So it's okay that way.
It feels stronger too.
Turn this way. Push this way. Well, it's working much better. Okay. Bring both up now. So all that just to do this testing. Push together. Now that's better. Eyes up. Top of your head, not your head. Close. Don't move your head, just your eyes push. Eyes down toward your feet. But not the head. That's okay. Eyes up to the right. That's right. Okay. Eyes up to the left.
Face up.
Not the head. Eyes up to the left. Okay, so you've got occiput left and right. And you palpate that. Okay. This one sticks out a little more. Let's just challenge. Arms up. Push together. Okay, up, head up. So let's adjust that. Just relax a bit. And just there we go. Challenge the other side. Bring it up. Push together. Okay. And that doesn't even out. Head again. Relax your head. You tense up just a bit.
Yes.
Bring it up. Push together. Eyes up this way. Eyes up this way. Change the parameters of the test. So that one's still off. Okay. Now, eyes down to that side. To the left. Yeah. Eyes down to the right. Okay. So turn on your right side. Facing you. So when it doesn't move in the neck, we check the corresponding vertebrae in the pelvis and So, occiput sacrum. Let's do this. Like this. So, if we palpate that sacrum right here, okay, it's kind of sticking out there. So just relax. Let that go. And there it comes. And we're back. Let's check that again. Bring your arms up. Push together. You make faces when you do that. Just push together. Okay, eyes up this way now. Push together. And okay, you take care of that. Eyes up this way. Great. Thank goodness. Now, let's eyes down to the left. And eyes down to the right. Okay, that's good. I thought there'd be something there. Sweep over to the edge of the table. And we'll just do a nice anterior adjustment on you. Flip through the floor, relax. And okay, so now let's have a stand up. And take a step forward there. Arms out. We put our hands on top of my hands. And then look straight up. Okay. Hold that.
That's good, yeah.
Okay, how's that going on with that?
It's good. I felt it good. It's okay. Good. And
so the pain you have in the femur is not as good.
It's better. Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.